क्या संदेश देना चाहूँ कि यार स्टाइल बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. मैं अभी तक इस पर ज़्यादा तवज्जो नहीं रखता था, लेकिन आई एम सो ग्लैड दैट दे हैव कॉल्ड मी एंड बी स्टाइलिश. आप हाँ यही What is what?
What was the conversation that happened between you and Dhoni after the match?
We didn't talk about the match that much, but then yes, it's always a... It can't get bigger than India-Pakistan match and then India winning at the end, and that's what we want, you know. Oh, he loved it. He's like, he smiled, so that's a good thing. Yeah. It's actually dicey right now. Let me think. I'll get back to you. I play very ganda holi. I mean, like very dirty holi that I play. So I'm scouting right now. I'm thinking that where should I go, where like everybody is thinking the same thing and is willing to play holi in the manner that I want to play. Like everything. If acting doesn't happen next year, I'll play in IPL. Sorry. Man. Please. Ranbir.
आज शाम के बाद में HD के स्टाइल अवार्ड्स हैं, सो इट्स यू नो इट्स ऑलवेज गुड यू नो दे फेलिसिटेट एवरीबडी हू स्टाइलिश, सो विच इज ग्रेट. हियर टुनाइट लेट्स सी व्हाट टुनाइट्स गॉट टू बी ऑल अबाउट. आई थिंक एज ऑफ नाउ द गाय हु इज मोस्ट स्टाइलिश, जो सबसे ज्यादा स्टाइलिश है, दैट्स रणवीर सिंह. मतलब ही इज टोटली गोइंग क्रेजी विद हिज इंडिविजुअलिटी, सो इट्स डेफिनेटली गॉट बी रणवीर सिंह. Actress, ironically, it's Deepika Padukone. I think she's absolutely stunning. There's something so mesmerizing about her. It's not the way she dresses, just the way she holds herself is absolutely beautiful. Usually the holi khelte hain, but you know, unfortunately, last 2 saal se you know, India's going through a major drought. So in the last 2 years, I haven't played holi. So you know, that's my message to everybody: save water, don't waste water. I know holi is a really fun festival, but you know, you got to think about the country first. Thank you.